cut the cuff paper slightly larger than the bouquet with turtle to cut. Cut the mulberry paper when cheese is wider than a bouquet of flower. For the left side of the mulberry paper, diagonally and support behind the bouquet. Cut the mulberry paper to sheets of paper evenly. After the paper has been cut, attach the fingers on the front of the bouquet. Fold the cuff paper slightly from the left. Place the cuff paper at an oblique angle so that the angle with the mulberry paper does not overlap. Right to the original part of the binding. The cuff paper is folded from the right side. Adjust the height so that the stem of the lower part is covered and try it. Try it together with a lifting and complete.